what I'm going to have you do for this first game is push this green button here every time you see something on the screen.
In the FNIRS lab, we are actually extending down the work that the Neurobehavioral Research Group does to early childhood. So we're going to work with kids age 2 to age 9 and look at executive functioning, attention, and developmental disorders.
The basic plan is the same as what we do with the adolescents, is really to get biological level markers relating to mental health so we can understand both, you know, we can improve diagnoses, but we can also assess treatment efficacy as well. But it's with that much younger population.
We don't use magnets or x-rays or anything like that. It's all based on optics, so it's light, and then we're able to sort of get a signal of blood flow in the brain. So starting out, we're actually trying to identify early biomarkers of ADHD. That's one of the first projects we're going to do, and so that'll involve kids that are typically developing and then also those that will go on to get a diagnosis. We'll be watching some dynamic videos, so things like maybe you might see on a screensaver, and then they also will be playing different games where they have to respond on a keyboard, or we have this fun little response box, so it's kind of like a video game where they're going to basically see things on a screen, pictures, shapes, animals, and then respond in different ways, and we're going to measure that.
He was jumping when he was not pushing the button fast enough, and what's really great is that this allows kids to move freely, especially young kids that get really excited and into the tasks that they're doing with us. Movement like that we can't have in the fMRI, which is why we're using FNIRS with young children.
It's so important to target the younger demographic because that's the age at which they're being diagnosed, that's the age at which they're being provided with medication, and so we really want to get these biomarkers for that age group. We're hoping this type of technology is really going to be a breakthrough with respect to assessment.